Hey guys, we met a Karen. Look at that. She suddenly like took videos of us. I don't understand why. We just parked there for a bit. He just came to pick me up. And yeah.
I have not free. I have to do a lot of housework. Okay?
Then you do.
Yeah, you got a lot of time. Come to us. For what?
Because I see your plate every time here.
Okay, you say you not free. Then you record people.
So you not free, take time, take video of people for what?
I didn't see. I told you already. I never take.
Then why you point the camera at us for what?
We are staying here. It's better for us.
And then? Got disturb you, meh? We park for what? He come to pick me up. Got problem, ah? No what? Siap be Karen, bodoh, dah mampus. Fucking dumbass.
Bro, I didn't get like what's going on. Sorry for my language there. So my friend just came to beat me up. You so just came to beat me up. Just right there. Okay? So we just parked there for a bit. Just have a little chat. And suddenly this motherfucking woman came out to us with her phone, like I could see it was pointed at us. And she was like talking, and then she suddenly looked at that fucking sign there. And then she was like, turn your aircon off, turn your aircon off. I'm like, the fuck? She said that off the aircon, it's disturbing us. How the fuck does it disturb you? Like, we're in the car on, like, with our aircon on. Let's say, oh, off the aircon is disturbing. We were just reversing back here to, like, to get the fuck out. So, like, what the fuck's your problem? Yeah, like, don't you have anything better to do with your day, man? Like, we were just chilling. I was having a great day until now. Fucking hell.